Bloom's Taxonomy Revised, created by Benjamin Bloom in 1956 and revised by Anderson and Crotvoll in 2001. Remembering, understanding, applying, analyzing, evaluating, creating. Remembering, recall or recognition of specific information, actions, recognizing, listing, describing, identifying, retrieving, naming, locating, finding. Products, quiz, definition, fact, worksheet, test, label, list, workbook, reproduction. Understanding, explaining ideas or concepts. Actions, interpreting, exemplifying, summarizing, inferring. Classifying, comparing, explaining, paraphrasing. Products, recitation, summary, collection, explanation, show, tell. Example, quiz, list, outline. Applying, using information in another familiar situation. Action, implementing, solving, carrying out, collecting, using, showing, executing, producing, product, illustration, simulation, sculpture, demonstration, presentation, interview, performance, diary, journal. Analyzing, breaking information into parts to explore understandings and relationships. Action, comparing, organizing, deconstructing, attributing, outlining, structuring, integrating, separate, product, survey, database, mobile, abstract, report, graph, spreadsheet. Evaluating, justifying a decision or course of action. Action R, checking, hypothesizing, critiquing, experimenting, judging, testing, detecting, monitoring. Product R, debate, panel, report, evaluation, speech, investigation, verdict, conclusion, persuasive. Creating, generate new ideas, products, or ways of viewing things. Action R, designing, constructing, planning, producing, inventing, devising, making. Product R, film, story, project, plan, painting, new game, song, media product, advertisement. Bloom's Taxonomy and the Revision by Lauren Anderson addresses the cognitive domain of learning. The value of this work, in part, lies in writing learning goals, objectives or targets that address what it is the student will be able to do.